Behold, I am Jesus Christ. I created the heavens and the earth and all things that in them are. I was with the Father from the beginning. I came into the world to do the will of my Father. My Father sent me that I might be lifted up upon the cross, that I might draw all men unto me. Learn of me and listen to my words. Walk in the meekness of my spirit, and you shall have peace in me. Behold the wounds which pierced my side, and also the prints of the nails in my hands and feet. For behold, I have suffered these things for all, that they might not suffer if they would repent. Let not your heart be troubled. Ye believe in God, believe also in me. A new commandment I give unto you, that ye love one another, as I have loved you, that ye also love one another. By this shall all men know that ye are my disciples. In my Father's house are many mansions. I go to prepare a place for you. If ye love me, keep my commandments.
I read a couple of things.